the viscera of the female genitalia. The vulva is directed upwards and backwards. Vulva is directed downwards and forwards. Vagina is directed upwards and backwards. And uterus is anti-flexed and anti-worked. Now, parts. This is the mons pubis. This is labia majora. Labia minora. Then, meeting point of labia minora, it is known as the clitoris. Behind space is known as vestibule. Then, in between labia minora and labia majora and labia minora, there is pudendal cleft. And there is two openings in labia in the vestibule. That is vaginal opening and the urethral opening. Urethral opening for maturation and vaginal opening for the expulsion of baby. Or kuch aata hai? Uterus. If an imaginary line. If an imaginary line is drawn from two uterine tube, then upper part is whole fundus. Below that imaginary tube, up to then a constriction known as the isthmus. It is the body, and below the isthmus is the cervix.